Hi everybody, it's Pam and welcome to our multiplayer rendition of 7 Days to Die Panic. And boy, is everybody panicked.
We're
but
gonna
I've got
die.
A nice dog.
We're gonna
and
die.
And I'm here with Cage.
Where's that mother effing leather?
And Ono Coho.
Hello, hello.
Oh shit.
And Game Edge.
Gonna die.
Yep. Oh, did
and
you hear the howl?
Duo?
Yeah, we're gonna die. We're
Dog's
all dead.
Pissed.
Did you hear the howl?
And a yep. whole bunch of zombies.
Guys, okay. Am I just missing the leather? Like,
I'll forget my cage. I'll
just
I
picked it up and put it in my inventory. Hold on.
There's a mini advanced crossbow down here. I'll take that one, Paige. Let's move on.
No. Don't. I'm making it better. So.
In the middle box.
I'm almost there.
Okay, I'm looking at the southeast. I'm not seeing anything.
Some zombies.
Pam, in case there's electrical bad here, you might want to take that in case.
In case of what? Good.
I don't know, they break in or something and we all die. There's one in
which
here.
Direction?
Oh, you got 1 minute, Game
Not
engine.
Sure.
Not southeast.
Thank you.
South.
Oh yeah, I hear that.
You hear that? Pam?
I'm coming.
I hear nothing.
Take this with you.
I heard something. Oh god! It's there.
Okay,
where?
Let's go.
It's that bad guy.
Yeah, let's go take the car.
Which direction?
Southeast, okay. Just like he said.
Actually, I don't have a.
I was watching
head.
That direction.
I can't
they
get
didn't
a
come.
Shot on him. It's like right below me.
Your dog's freaking out, man.
Oh, my dog. What, do I have there to carry is. Him down the stairs?
Oh, there's a money
the
helmet.
Cougar
goodness,
came down the stairs. I'll come get him.
Headshot, bitch.
Somehow I lost even my money helmet. Isn't that weird?
Am I even hitting him? I can't tell.
That is very weird.
Over here, guys. This is where you want to be. Oh, no, stay there now. He's coming at me.
I'll just leave him here, Pam.
I got your crossbow, by the way.
I don't know where you are.
I'm downstairs. East end, actually.
Exit.
East wall. Oh, headshot! What's up? I leveled all
Whoa, that. They made him easier.
Which one was that?
Or they fixed him.
Oh, he used to be a real
bitch. All right, where are we now?
Cage, you realize you're in a spikes, right?
I know. I want the loot.
Front door?
Okay.
Hey, incoming.
Right here.
Incoming.
Where it says exit? Right here.
Yep. Should I put the dog out or not?
Yeah, well, you can test it. You're going to lose him. We can test it.
I don't want to lose him.
Okay, let's see what I got. I got a UMP stock, crossbow receiver, depleted uranium, lower receiver UMP, and an MG4 barrel.
Nice.
I'm gonna go
you,
put this
you drop the crossbow?
Oh, yeah, sorry. One second. Coming. Guys, I think he was broke last time. I don't think they, like, made him easier. I think they fixed him.
Thank you. Yep. Pam? Pam?
Yes.
All right, I'll go
In case.
Uh-huh. Here. Where are you?
Here.
Here, oh, was I getting your way, Ono?
I picked up a whole bunch of stuff for you there, so in case we get out of control.
God, we need more healing items.
Okay, all I found was a gun.
Yeah, guns. There should be a gun and an SMG there for you.
All I found was an SMG. I didn't find anything else.
Okay, there should be bullets right there.
Where?
Your dog might have kicked it around.
Ah, I don't see any bullets.
Oh, shit.
Let me look. Maybe I got... Oh, I got them in my inventory. Never mind.
Ooh, thank you, Jesus.
Do we have... Oh, there he is.
Yeah, Pam has a bit of ammo in case so she can block the inside if it loses control.
Yeah, a little ammo.
Well, the MSMG is full, I think.
I don't see any zombies.
No, there's some coming up from over here. Oh, look at that. You get that.
Oh, my dog fell in there.
No. Go get it. Pick him up. Go pick him up. Let's go.
Where do I get him?
Jump
I can't
down.
Get him.
Where is he?
He fell down in the spikes.
Oh, yeah. Jump down. Jump down. I'll help you.
This
go
guy
down.
Takes 12 seconds to loot, by the way.
Don't pick him up. I'll reset the trap, too.
Anything good?
Come on. The other guy gave me a lot of good stuff. I don't know about this one.
Where'd he go? Did he die? There.
Oh, I'm getting a bunch of uranium off the guy.
Pick the goddamn dog up. Pick him up. Oh, good job.
Got him. Now, how do I get back in?
Up here.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, what are you guys doing down there?
Hey, there's a dog. We had to go rescue the dog.
Is that the one I looted? I can't tell.
Move, move.
Hurry up. There we go. Yeah, I had to go rescue the dog.
His name is Rez Boss, by the way.
Oh, great. Having the dog out.
Who's that?
No, it seems weird. I guess not with this.
What did he do? I wasn't paying attention.
He fell off the platform into the spikes.
Did he, like, kill anything, or...?
No, he almost died.
Why? We need platforms on the other side, man. Like,
mm-hmm.
We can't get over there.
Now, where are the zombies?
They're on the other side with no platform. Oh, there is a platform over here. Okay.
How do we get to it?
It's just not connected. You got to go inside and come back out.
Oh.
Is there any boss zombies down there that need to be looted?
Neutered?
Oh, no.
Neutered.
Oh, no. Is your mic working?
Oh, no. Mic must not be working.
Yeah,
no,
it's working. Mic's working.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
It's costing us.
Was there any res bosses down there?
No.
I guess they don't come all night. You probably just get one more for each horde, probably, or something.
Mm-hmm.
One of the legs is broken out underneath there, but I don't think it's going to matter.
I can't find the entrance to get it. Ah, there it is. I can't shoot them because all the frames are in the way.
Now we have razor ramp. Oh, what's
this
guy?
Yeah, but all the frames are in the way now. We can't shoot them.
Shoot who?
The zombies.
Oh, they're gonna bomb you. You guys.
Yeah, all the frames. Oh. You can't shoot them.
Oh, those frames. I thought you said the ones I was putting up here. I was like...
Or the ones Cage are putting up.
Yeah, no, I was trying to shoot the guy behind Cage. A bunch of frames came up.
You can't shoot through the frames, yeah.
They should let you do that.
What are you doing?
There we go.
Shooting.
Oh.
Grabbing a snoop.
Couldn't figure out what you were doing.
I got some military gloves.
Ah.
Nice.
Cool.
Yeah, those soldiers are really good loot, man.
Okay. This is kind of tame. What happened?
8 max alive.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but last time we had a whole bunch of
last time the boss was bugged and he was unkillable.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, fuck this.
I guess we're not gonna die tonight?
I guess not.
I told you I was here.
Oh.
They fixed the boss.
That didn't work. Get out of the spikes, Cage.
Spikes bad.
That barely did any damage.
Maybe we're invincible.
You should probably loot.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, I got a sandwich.
Oh, I got another sandwich. Wow. Mega loot.
Dog incoming.
Maybe this would be a good time for me to come down there and bring my dog out and have him hunt zombies.
Yep.
Yeah,
should
do
I do that?
Should I do that?
Okay.
No, we have calipers, right?
Alright, let me come
no,
down
No, we need calipers.
Oh, I found one.
Oh, yeah, shit. We need calipers badly.
This got real, man. This one's a psycho.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Guys.
What?
Get out, big one. Boss!
Wall big crusher.
I'm out of here.
Maybe I don't want to catch the dog right now.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, my God. I just shit myself when I saw him. Coming from far away, I was like, holy shit, he's on your side, eh?
Okay, yeah, let's go get him. I'm gonna loot his punk ass. I just put on my green jacket. That means I mean...
Ah, what was that?
Shit.
I got a rifle.
That was scary. I thought it was lightning. Where is he? See it.
Oh, that's
right
really loud.
Sorry.
Is that the ACW?
Yes, yeah, the ones we found at the military vehicle.
Is he fast at all or is he really slow?
He's dead.
He's down. Someone go loot him.
I'm going.
I am. Oh, thanks. Can you please pick the freaking thing up while I'm standing on it?
Sorry. I was trying to get it. Really? Cage?
You're trying to make
it. We lost everybody. That's a closet.
He's trying to make it interesting.
He took the actual thing off of me.
No, I didn't.
No?
I was healing.
Oh.
Well, maybe both of you guys got hit by the zombies getting the things under you.
I saved you. You're welcome.
As it is, worker.
Come at me, bro. Oh, where's your head?
I have no idea where the guy
is. Where's your head, bro? Oh, there goes his head. What's up? Bring it. Oh, shit, that's a lot of guys.
That's a lot of them, man. Run!
I'm gonna look afterwards. We got some mega loot. Depleted our iridium. Is that good?
That's good.
Okay. Did you get it? Like, you got him?
Yeah, I grabbed it last there. That's all. I'm gonna have to go back up.
Yeah, that depleted uranium makes some pretty nasty ammo, if I remember correctly.
Okay, well, I'll hand it to, is there a crate up here?
No, I don't think so.
I also got other things I didn't have a chance to read here. MG4 stock.
Nice, that's like the stuff I got off
of. Assault rifle, parts. And a, what is it? Browning MG cylinder.
Oh, wow.
And a calipers room. Okay.
The calipers are really
good. Yeah, calipers are really important.
So I'll throw those out. That's good. Scrap. So there's nothing great. Okay. There's a rabbit in here. That's interesting.
I'm a little underwhelmed.
Well, if you go down on the ground, it's pretty fun. It's when you're up high. It's not as much fun. Oh, I've got two assault rifle parts. That's nice.
Isn't that nerve-wracking, though, when it takes, like, 12 seconds to loot him? And you're just like, come on!
Oh, it's horrible. Fuck, the thing came off underneath me, and I went, oh, no, what are you doing, guys? Then my emotions took over. Oh, no, I'm gonna die. Then I realized it's a minor guy who was killing me, not you. Oh, here comes the police. Uh-oh. I've been freeze, the police!
Uh-oh. I was gonna go down and let the dog loose, and everybody came back up to yell, "There's a crow!" So I decided to stay up here.
Oh shit!
You're right.
Yeah, he shot me. Well, he vomited all over me, and he just blew up and took out a whole bunch of spikes.
Uh oh.
Sorry, they're just wooden spikes. Pam, I think we're gonna have to play this world on stream tonight, and do mining or something, because. Like, I'm not gonna mine on video, but, like, we don't ever play this game, like, to grind, so...
Yeah, let's see. Bitch.
I got her.
Well, I made her into a pile of crap. There's nothing. These zombies are giving me sandwiches.
Got some incoming. Got you? Three of them behind you. Game edge run.
Oh shit! Behind me. Got some football players who. Oh, Jesus.
I was just gonna
behind you.
Down
game edge. Keep going.
You a dog, but keep running.
It seemed like it was nice.
You got a military guy behind you, not a boss.
Yep.
Okay. Cool. The boss bad. Military guy. I can take some beer. Yeah. I just want to get stunned. Like, getting stuck in those bodies is what's horrible.
It's hard to tell, like, when they're gonna, like, stop coming after you, you know? Like...
Mm-hmm. Ouchie. You hurt my personal space, that hurt. Personal space. We were fine.
Man, this baseball bat is nasty.
Yeah, a lot easier than try and shoot him with a crossbow.
Oop.
I'm wondering if it's safe for me to go down and let dog out.
Probably. No? Okay.
Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. Well, I mean, they're not horrible. I'm now irradiated, so that's good. They're pretty stupid. They actually just kind of go over there.
We are gonna need more healing items though, like, it's gonna be a problem.
Oh, one's coming. Oh, he got clocked out big time, eh?
Yeah, he did. I'm getting bad levels, too.
He got clocked, and I think Ono and I also shot him at the same time.
Oh, that's why.
I shot him, too.
Yeah, we got, he was just bouncing around.
To get some healing items with him. He saved me from friggin' far.
Oh, that's a nasty looking guy.
We have a...
Feral?
We have Game Edge on a bike now. Here, wait, look.
Oh, how did that not hit them?
Uh-oh! There you go.
Got Game Edge on the bike.
Did you stop on purpose?
Yes.
Okay.
Is that a guy?
No, I thought you'd gotten stuck.
Oh, no, I just try and give you guys a shot. Oh, good job on a feral.
Apparently you can one-shot a feral. Oh, there goes the dog.
You can one-shot the feral, really? Whose dog is that?
I don't know, I seem to.
It's my dog!
Wait, he fell down again?
No, I'm trying to... Ah, he's trying to get him off the spikes!
Where is he?
You on the spikes again.
He's friggin' annoying, this guy.
Oh, I'm fucking bleeding already. The spikes bleed me.
Yeah, I'm hurting.
Nice shot.
Alright, keep the zombies off me, guys. I'm gonna deploy the dog.
Oh no, he's gonna go into spikes again.
Now I'm gonna deploy him over here.
Did you ever find out what the feral had? Hey, did you pick it up?
No.
Oh shit, great. That's not good.
We might have dead survivors. I saw a dog trying to make his way out of the...
Was he grabbing one of them?
Awesome. That would be funny. Garby,
little piece
dog.
Of, oh no.
Little piece of titty.
Dog, do something. Pam's getting killed.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm being
I
hit
told
too.
Him. I told him to hit something.
Maybe you gotta like set him up with the target dummy.
Damn, I have to use a lot of health packs. Holy crap. That whistle's just not working, Pam.
Why is he still running?
What do you call it? I don't know what they're called. Football guys always
UVA
run.
UVA or UMA, I mean.
Football guys always run. I got crazy levels, damn.
Okay, where's the dog? The dog was commanded to hunt zombies.
He was running.
He's out there hunting zombies.
He was running.
Yeah. He was commanded to hunt zombies. I better command him to come back, huh?
The fuck? Where you come from?
Really? Spider? Really?
You got a spider?
Yeah. He's dead.
Yeah, I love a zombie who steals mini bike handlebars.
Hey, puppy.
Well, he comes back really good. He comes back good.
Does he come back? Yeah.
Did we get that feral?
Yeah, he came back to me.
It's panting is freaking me out.
He better not be going to get on the spikes again.
He hasn't been very brave about that, Pam, so far.
Okay, so I don't see any wall breaches on the compound.
I think you must have gotten the feral. Oh, I don't have an axe. Shit.
I hear. Where are you?
Right here.
Here. I know you like this shit. Here you go.
All right. Oops. What are you doing?
I am poisoned or something.
Got a gas mask.
I'm picking puppy back up.
Yeah, puppy's been dead. A bad boy. We should do an examination afterwards. Do a CSI thing.
Oh shit!
CSI thing.
Which parts are where? Is that the survivor? Is that Timmy?
Oh, we got a lot of survivors. Damn.
They all went running there.
We got like six, seven survivors.
This guy's
got. We got Michonne.
We got Michonne.
She's not named Michonne, but she looks like Michonne, and she's got a freaking sword.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I don't
see what she has.
I don't think they can call her Michonne.
Oh, it doesn't show the sword in her inventory, though.
Well, it's because they don't want you to take it.
Search survivor. Yeah. We still have a teenager. What the hell?
I just try to give someone the job, and if it works, then they're a teenager, I guess.
No, I tried. It didn't work.
Oh, really?
I mean,
what is the teenager that you want?
You need clothes and all that.
It says you need a teenager.
I don't know if I want to know, Pam.
To farm.
Oh.
Only teenagers can farm for some reason.
Doesn't he need special clothes or something?
I don't know. I was told you need a teenager.
You got to make him an outfit or a hat or something like that.
Yeah. Police officers like denim jeans and.
This zombie had a
I made the thing for the farmer. It's just it wouldn't work because it was
pretty
a teenager.
Different.
What'd you say?
A zombie had a mini bike chassis.
Really? Yeah, that's what I had.
Cures infection, apparently.
That was weird, huh?
Did you just get it?
Yep, just got it.
It's supposed to. I mean, it says it in the. That must be something they changed in the mod.
It's a sheave. Plastic roller.
Cherry seeds.
Okay.
All right.
Is your mouth function,
I had to take antibiotics.
Oh, I need some too. Shit, I just realized.
Probably for the mod because it still says you can use it in the description of the item.
Are you sick, Pam?
I got infected while I was down there on the ground, so I had to come up and get antibiotics. The honey didn't work.
Oh, great. I only have honey. Yeah, it didn't work.
There's antibiotics in the...
Where are we going to keep this uranium?
Oh, crap. Maybe that's what's causing the problem.
it could be.
Uranium is actually not a good thing to handle.
I'm okay.
We'll see in a few minutes. You start growing ears. Where do the...
It always use some more ears.
Where did the compound go? Oh, there it is. My beacon.
Welcome to the compound. Let's go see how you guys got in here.
They are able to use a door to get in here? Pretty impressive.
I'm not exactly sure.
Holy crap. A cage. Dread? Probably. People are brand new here. Probably a good thing not to hold a weapon.
Huh?
Just saying. Weapon's probably not good.
I was looking for Michonne. I want to see where Michonne is.
I think she's here. This is the one he thinks.
She's not named Michonne.
This one here with the hair problem.
Oh, but she has a
hair problem?
Well, the hairdo.
Oh, empty female too?
Yeah. Empty female too. That's just like a horrible thing to say.
It's what it says.
Okay, I'm coming down to see this. Where are you guys in the compound?
Yeah, we're in a compound. We're near chicken coop. Nothing by. Have a good day, sir. I have some extra clothes. Maybe need some. Hey, Timmy, you survived? You're lucky. That's great. A horrible shirt, Timmy.
So the animals don't, like, I'm guessing the zombies, too. They don't go after the survivors because we had a dog chewing their way out of this area. And he didn't give a crap about the survivors.
No. Nothing to give a shit about him. Which is good, because it means they're going to be... Well, it's going
to be easier for them to survive.
Grandma Shone seems to want to leave this place.
Now, how do we get in the compound up these wood...
No, you just open a door.
There's a door,
okay.
The only one piece of meat's been taken, so...
Hey, Pam. Just,
Oh, it's like an airlock. So
yeah.
Hey, heads up, Cage, your farm store is locked.
Oh, they walked into the airlock.
All right, we get to kill him.
What was that?
How do you get him out of there?
That you just you only keep the one door to the inside of the compound open.
Well, I did, but they got into the in between. How do you get him back out of
push
there?
Push
him. Well, they should move out on their own.
Michonne's thing is trying to get out. Yeah, she's trying to get out.
There you go. They're coming out. I don't see a Michonne. She doesn't look anything like Michonne. You guys are nuts.
Yeah, I don't think so.
What is with this little corner over here?
You know, just because you're black and have long hair does not mean you look like Michonne.
Well, they can't make her look too much like her. They're going to get sued.
Look at this. There's like a little...
She's a black woman with dreads and a zombie
guy in
game.
The guy in the Mac is a drug dealer. Look at this. She's in the corner and all the surly-looking ones are all hanging out in front of him.
Yeah.
And...
She doesn't have dreadlocks. She's got a braid. You guys are nuts.
Yeah, that's true.
We finished the Horde.
She does not look like Michonne.
Lou looks like Michonne.
So what are we gonna do with all these
I could tell you
things
we're
that aren't doing anything?
We're gonna kill them.
I'm still looking for a freaking teenager so I can get a farm going.
I think you should just try to keep giving them the job and then see, just cycle through them.
Well, I was told that it'll say teenager.
How do you you give him a job?
You have to make the job thing. I'll go see if I can find the farm one, but it's gonna be till next up.
Your refrigerator is locked.
Do
you suppose that might be why they're not eating?
Well, they already took a piece, so.
Oh, here we got Surfer Dude. Hey, man. Do you know dude. Where the waves are? They're gonna be sort of.
Oh, yeah, he looks like Coley, eh?
He does, Jeff Spicoli.
Yeah. Hey, he's chill, man.
Mr. Hand, I
Male survivor
pizza.
Is untouched.
Wow, there you go.
They are pretty chill for an apocalypse, a zombie apocalypse. Yeah. All right, let's bring us out.
Okay. Thank you guys for joining us in 7 Days to Die Starvation Mod. And I hope you'll come back and join us again. And good night from Cage.
Good night.
Game Edge.
Have a good one, guys.
Why did you?
Oh, no, Coho.
Night.
Night. And Dread.
Have a good one.
Good night, everybody.
Good night. Catch a flip side, guys.